Huku mbele itakuja kuwa na a protest ya mourning, sababu kuna kuja kufa kiongozi mashuhuri Kenya hii. Hawa viongozi unaoona, mmoja wao anaenda kufa mashuhuri. Atakapokufa itawekwa kwa gazeti, magazeti itakuwa kilio, darkness. That is a vision. Kuna nyingine niko nayo, siwezi nikawaambia. Nikiwaambia sitalala hapa. Lakini si nimesema kabla haijafanyika. I told you, if one is a real servant of God, let him give a prophecy boldly and let us wait. Pastor, do you know that person? Yes. Unamjua? Hey. Si mengine yote nimetabiri. Kuna ile ambayo imepita bila kutimia. Hii pia nimewaambia. Kwa viongozi wakubwa, mimi nimeiweka hivyo, lakini ningekuambia kwa fulani. Lakini kwa sababu siwezi nikawaambia direct. Na itawekwa kwa gazeti, and it will be very painful and it will shock the whole country. Watu hawataamini. Hata hakuna mtu ataandamana, mtabaki tu ukiwa mfanya. And it is coming to pass. Hiyo inakuja. Kwa nini unaongea in Proverbs? In Proverbs, nobody can believe that. If you could believe what I said, you better believe what I say now. But if you could not believe what I said, how can you believe this? If what I said never came to pass, don't believe this. If it came to pass, be very careful with this. It is coming to pass. Kuna nyingine siwezi nikawaambia. I know it like yesterday and today. So those are visions. Those are not dreams. Those are visions. Those are not dreams.
Fellow Kenyans, with all humility, I come to you. The Lord has spoken. He has been speaking. But this morning, He spoke very clearly, and he commanded me to come and say these words, that God has placed this country in my hands. And he told me in Kikuyu, anerera ugia terere, nenie gai deratha maka dethe inie waku. It took me by surprise, because I never expected that. But he has given me the leadership of this country. He's angry because of oppression, because of the killings, and because of the many atrocities that has been committed against humanity in this country. Very soon, heavy rains are coming, very, very heavy rains, as a confirmation of this message. I don't know how my president will take this message, but I told God to speak to him, because he also belongs to him. He's tired of the current leadership. All the leaders have failed him. The whole country is crying. So, take note that the time for our president is over, and the leadership now will be transferred by the finger of the living God. As I speak, I am humbled. I am humbled before the Lord. I have never been a politician. But this is his message. Because of the suffering of the people, God has decided to rule this country using me. In his name, I speak. Amen. Amen. Amen.